My handling of Persi Diaconis' Le Carte General. I believe it's from Vernon's Ultimate Card Secrets. It's a great stand-up trick for a group of people, 10, 12, 15, 20 people. Three cards are selected by three spectators. In this case, we're going to use the ace of two and a three to follow it. Spectator number one is to the left, in the center, and off to your right. This is really just a micro setting so you can see the mechanics of the trick and how it works. And I'll explain some of the justification for the shows of the cards in a little bit. The basic effect is that three cards are selected from three portions of the pack. The three cards are replaced individually. I take off the top three cards in the hopes that those three cards will be the spectator selections. They are not, and then the three cards transform one at a time into their selections. So I start with the Joker on top of the pack. I do a slip cut for this replacement of the first card selected, which is the Ace of Clubs. And the cards are given a shuffle or however you'd like to control those two cards to the top. Spread out the cards for the replacement of the second selection, spectator near the center. That card was replaced, and then I keep a break below that card. While the cards are squared up, I do a classic pass false cut, bringing the cards back where they were. Now I spread off at least the top two cards individually. I'm going to grab an Erdnase break there in a minute for a cover pass. But I spread down now to my break. The third card is replaced back. The second selection, which is here, is replaced back now. A break is held between those two cards as I set up to show how I was always hoping that the top three cards could be the selection. That's the cover pass. I've got a break under two cards because of the Erdnase break, and I can go right into the Vernon push-off of saying that I was hoping that the top three cards would be your three cards. It's never worked for me yet. And as I'm pattering, I show the three cards per the Diaconis display to spectator number one. And I'm not asking if he sees his card, but I said it's never worked before. So he should be looking at the cards, and I'm going to ask him in a moment as I square up and respread now to show the second spectator. But I come back here and said, so none of those cards should be your cards. And now I'm showing up to the second spectator. And I say, was your card there to spectator number one? He'll say no. Spectator number two should say no. And then I'm going to come over and apparently display to the spectator on the right, quote, accidentally, these cards square up a little bit. And I have to grab them as I'm calling him in. And then I'm just going to spread off per the Diaconis display to show that his card's not there. I'm going to square the cards back up, and I say, as I'm doing a double push off, unfortunately, this trick has never worked that the top three cards were your cards, but I'm going to try to do something a little bit more magical. Again, per directions, I'm taking off a double, showing to spectator number one. I say, is that your card? And I come down, I do the D'Amico unload, and I say, are you sure it's not your card? And that gesture. Now show it to spectator number two. Is that your card? No. Spectator number three. Is that your card? No. And then I do just a little magic, and of course that turns into the first spectator's card. Now I do a double. Jokers are often wild. Was that your card, spectator number two? Was it your card, spectator number three? They both say no. As they're doing that, I'm glimpsing the card in the back. That's the third spectator's card, which I'm going to remember, 3C. Of course, they don't see that. They just see a joker. I do the double turn down. Well, jokers are often wild. Spectator number two, what was your card? And then that one changes into his card. And then I say, spectator number three, an old line, I believe, from Eddie Fechter. You were thinking of the three of what? And he says the three of clubs. And I say, watch, in the twinkling of an eye, I snap my fingers and I just do this change there. So the card kind of flickers, which is that change.